came down here, man, trying to find out, get some answers, man. Find out what the fuck is going on, man, you know? And, trying to settle something, man. So I can get these little niece out of my head, you know what I mean?
All right, B, I got you. All right? I'll look into it. But what I want you to look into is, all right, this merger that I'm trying to do, this expansion, it's important. I need you to see how important this shit is, man. It can help clean you up. All right, hell, fuck. I'll fuck around, pay for you, go back and get your MBA. You know, get your badge and get your MBA, whatever you want to do, you know?
Do with this shit again. College shit, goddamn. Man, you know, I'm here to do some business, man. Talk some prices, man. You know, just some real weight, man.
Some real weight. Here you go with that shit, man. B, listen, I'm not going to tell you all my full plans in detail. We're moving this, that. Just know I'm doing 40 bricks or more in a day. All right? They come through that quick. They can come through quicker, but I'm trying to see where you at with it. All right? You know how much one brick goes for. So I'm doing 40.
Yeah. All right? 40, yeah,
ain't bad.
Yeah, ain't bad, man. You know, we could do that thing, man, to the point of 50, 60, you know? Yeah.
I could already be doing that. Like I said, you ain't getting any actual ballpark numbers. You just getting scenarios here, all right? What matters is the fact that you get on ball, all right? Now, business that we got to take care of, all right, I know it's important, it's dear to your heart. The fact that, you know, your niece, yeah, she's crying, she's boo-hooing. All right, yeah, we've been there, we've done that. I told y'all look into it. You know, hell, we may not even find out whoever done it, you know?
Yeah, I'm telling you, man, I love the little girl to death. Shit, I'm getting on my nerves, man. So I got to try and find out what's going on with this.
We're going to find something.
Frustration, man, it's just here. Got me to the point, man, like, yeah, you know what I mean?
Well, listen, you're old head, you should know how to handle that, yeah. All right?